play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade, you didn't upgrade it. The world, how they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2. They be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent do. Rent got them doing. That's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no. I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz coupe.
Yeah,
ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
Yeah, tell my Brooklyn, go see Shy Rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grr to the Riasi, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no day ready. See, we went out to ride nobody with, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, That's how you know we lit. Grr.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Today, it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here between the Tennessee Titans and the Indianapolis Colts. Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Ready!
They'll start on the ground. It's Derrick Henry. And they're able to get this one across the 35. That's a pickup of 11 and a first down on their first offensive play.
Anytime a team goes on the road, there's always that little bit of fear that maybe they can be affected by the hometown crowd. But this is where game planning really came into play. They talked about it all week. Go in there, establish yourselves. Well, that run right there, that slows down the crowd and gives them a lot of confidence.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Again, it's Henry. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42. This defense for the Colts, they were terrific last week in the victory over Kansas City.
And I think our statistician, we ended up having to bring the blue tent and put it around him for a while because he was developing a hand injury from having to write down all the turnovers this team forced. 5, 6, 7, 8. Absolutely unbelievable. I hope he'll recover.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Option play, Willis looking to run. Look at this, middle of the field, a breakaway. Touchdown, Titans. So an electrifying run there as he calls his own number and takes it all the way.
Brings a new dynamic to this offense, doesn't he? And right now I'm picturing the offensive coordinator, the head coach in their minds, drawing up some more running plays for this guy because he brings some excitement to this offense.
And just a young rookie, a lot of electricity yet to come in his career. Extra point up and good by Bullock, and that makes the score 7-0. Now Bullock will send this one away after the touchdown. Taken at the goal line. And he will make it back to the 15, and that's it. Good coverage there by the kick team. They'll run with Taylor to begin the drive. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. Charles already trailing by touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch them.
In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Buried behind the line by Christian Wilkins. Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez. And from their own end zone, it's a fake. And he's going to go down. He backed up into the end zone, and this is going to wind up a safety. And here's where I'm perfectly happy to defer to my analyst and let him analyze this one.
I don't get it.
That's the analysis?
That's the analysis. I don't get it. I mean, you're on the other side of midfield, maybe. But a fake punt way down here, you want analysis? Ridiculous.
After the safety, remember, they also need to give up the football, and here's the free kick. This will be taken at the 10.
touchdown, Tennessee. Randy Boyd lining up for the point after. The kick is good. Makes the score Titans 16. Colts nothing. Randy Bullock to kick off for the Titans.
Ready?
Randy Bullock lining up for the point after. The kick is good. Makes the score Titans 30, Colts 17. Randy Bullock to kick off for the Titans.
Yeah. Gain of a yard.
Hold the ready.
Brings up second and nine.
passing pass complete to Derrick Henry. A loss of a yard on the play. It's third down. That's the end of the third quarter with the score of Titans 3.
Ryan! Here we go.
Randy Bullock to kick off for the Titans.
for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast, rocking them Timberlands. Deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games, one swinging for them fences. We want the finer things, the that's expensive. The hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother?